happens. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Harry Kane! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.